Well, we actually started working on the film almost 7 years ago, and we began working on it because we felt like nobody had maybe taken the time or had the luxury of time to make a documentary that kind of dug beneath the headlines and beneath the surface to present sort of a story about who these people actually were that were caught up in this sensational media story.
Yeah, and then I think that the more we looked into the story, it happened at this moment where all of journalism was changing. And so the idea of a clickbait headline, which, you know, was not really something that existed even 15, 20 years ago, it's kind of become the predominant form of journalism now. And you see in the mainstream media now, there's this big discussion that we're having, you know, what role does journalism have? What are we supposed to do to check facts? And so that became the thing that we really dialed into the more we looked into the story, was this story being a turning point in the way that journalism operated.